So a lot of people seem to believe that you cannot punish Eve's mind to convert, but that's just simply malarkey. It's simply not true. It's pretty easy to punish. I shouldn't even have to tell you. As a matter of fact, I won't. It's just common sense. It's like, you wouldn't tank a GM. Like, you wouldn't let an Aisha charge, so why would you not punish a mind convert? Like, I don't understand. Like, it's so easy to punish. It's so easy to punish.